The Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office is investigating after someone vandalized a Confederate memorial in Seffner. Most of it has been cleaned off at this point, but you can still see a little of that red paint that was splashed on several of the markers. Deputies say profanity was also painted on another monument. The memorial is on private property.